So, ask Speed Squad, our question corner.
Yes.
So, I had a question on LinkedIn. I thought, oh, that's a nice one. I'll save it for the
Brilliant.
podcast. What inspired you to come into law, basically?
Oh, okay.
So, for me personally, so we always talk about the story, don't we? What you want to be when you're when you were little, and everyone has little funny answers. Do you remember what you wanted to be when you were little, like a little boy?
Probably not when I was that young.
You didn't want to be like a fireman or a policeman or anything like that.
No, do you know, I don't have any memories of that. I think like I don't really think I thought that far ahead. I think when I was
No.
that much of a kid, I don't ever think I ever thought I'd actually grow up, you know.
I still
So
don't think you've grown up
I
now.
still don't think I have, to be fair.
Yeah, so me, I well, firstly, I wanted to be an actress, and then I think it was because I was like starting to become obsessed with Harry Potter a little bit when I was really young. So I've seen them going off to boarding school and stuff, and I realised you could go off to like stage school, boarding school. But anyway, I got a brochure from somewhere. I took it to my mum and dad, like, I want to go here, I want to be an actress. And it was like £6,000 a term or something. So my mum and dad were like, maybe not, you know, you live in a council house, Hayley, this is a working class family. No, you can't go to stage school. So I went to like drama club instead, like
Nice.
50p a week around the corner. And it's probably a good idea that I didn't go to stage school because I did like two plays and was like, nah, I'm over this now. So from there, I didn't really know what I wanted to do. I think I went through a little phase of wanting to be a teacher. The main thing for me was just I wanted to find a career where it was going to be stable. And it was going to pay well.
Yeah.
So I knew I wanted to have a comfortable life, you know. People all around me were always going on holiday on aeroplanes, and I had to wait for the free child place to come round every time and go with my nan and granddad. So me and my brother and sister took turns to take the free child place, and then we just had little caravan holidays and things like that, which, you know, I loved. Wouldn't change it, what you'd say. But yeah, so for me, I was just like, what's a career out there that's academic based as well? That was important because I really wanted to go to university and stuff because nobody around me ever had. But just something that I thought was going to pay well and give me a comfortable life. And the two options that I could think of in my little, probably 14-year-old brain at this point was a doctor or a lawyer.
Yeah.
And I was scared of blood. So I was like, well, that's that one gone. So yeah, let's be a lawyer. So that's where it started. I also saw Legally Blonde and was like, yes! I want to be Elle Woods. So that's where it all stemmed from. Just the initial idea and inspiration of law. And then studied law at A level and really, really enjoyed it. So all them superficial-ish reasons probably wouldn't have worked if I hadn't actually enjoyed the topic and enjoyed studying law as well,
Yeah.
which I really did. Loved it at A level, loved it at uni. And yeah, the rest is history. So that's where my inspiration and interest stems from. How about you, John?
Yeah, same. So, I mean, you were asking before about, first sort of idea of a job. So I think when I was about 13, I got the idea of being an airline pilot, thinking, flying a plane would be quite cool. You get to go on holiday all the time. And I think the money's all right as a pilot.
I don't think they do too badly
Don't
now.
think you do too badly. And then a couple of years later, I think, same as you, must have seen the program. So my mum used to watch like Perry Mason and stuff like that. And you'd see them on TV, they're walking around, these American shows, walking around the courtroom, they've got these sharp suits on, they're arguing. And I got the impression that lawyers are pretty well paid. So I was like, do you know what?
Yeah.
Sign me up for that, sign me up for that. And once again, just the idea of what a profession you can go into where you're going to have a bit of a comfortable life.
Yep.
I thought, yeah, absolutely 100%. So that was my inspiration. It's